smart move for the king to take him down.
Has the Brotherhood been found? Oh, that's a relief. A Brotherhood attack while we're busy with the Legion would be catastrophic. The situation being what it is, we can't afford to lose even a single man unnecessarily. But we've got more important matters to attend to. The President is due to arrive soon, and we're sure the Legion won't waste such an opportunity. I want you to assist the security detail we've prepared for the President. His safety is critical to maintaining the men's fighting spirit. Go up to the Visitor Center and speak to Ranger Grant. He's in charge of security during the President's visit. Dismissed.
They didn't know who they were messing with.
So you're the one Colonel Moore sent to help out with the President's visit. Well, I'm running security for the visit, which means I'm in charge. If anything goes down, you tell me first, you got that? We've got a lot to do to prepare for the President's visit, and not much time. Once we start, we'll be on a strict timetable. Are you ready? Good. The President doesn't arrive until tomorrow. Get some rest. I'll brief you in the morning. Glad you could join us. Most of my men are already on duty, and the crowd has already started gathering outside. We've got a busy day ahead of us. President Kimball is arriving shortly. If you want to do any last-minute security sweeps or take a look around for anything suspicious, do it now. Once you're ready, meet me outside on the observation deck. But don't take too long.
We need to keep an eye out for anything suspicious.
Only engineers and authorized personnel are allowed upstairs. No one can go upstairs without authorization. Sorry, no can do. Okay, just this once. Make it quick, though. I don't want to get in trouble for this. Hello. Have you finished your security sweep? Looks like that's his vertibird coming right now. It's showtime. Let's not mess this up. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got some security procedures to oversee.
gentlemen, I'd like to thank you for coming out here today for this very special occasion. It is my pleasure to introduce to you the President of the New California Republic, Aaron Kimball.
Thank you, my fellow Californians, who have come so far to answer the call to service put forth by the Republic. It is for you that I have come here, and it is because of you that I am able to do so. We enjoy our privileges because you take the greatest of risks and are prepared to make the most noble sacrifices. It is because of men and women like Private First Class Jeremy Watson that Nevada and the New California Republic remain free and secure. Born in a tin shack on the outskirts of One Pine, Jeremy Watson never had any success.
What are you doing up here? Oh, shit. Really? We should go take a look. I think I should check it out first before radioing it in. Fuck it. You are more trouble than you're worth.
Report. Actually got someone past our security. Good job catching them. I'll have a security team sweep the area to see if the Legion has any more surprises for us. I'm also canceling the President's speech. We'll have a security team get him out of here right away. But let's not relax until he's safe.
Not now. Smart move for the Kings to back down. They didn't know who they were messing with. Good job today. We got the President out safe and sound. And I couldn't have done it without you. You have my thanks.
Bye-bye.
Hey, I heard about you. What can I do for you, friend? Nope. Haven't noticed anything strange at all. Neither has my friend here. And he has a good nose for these things. Bye.
Is the president safe? Good. His death could have had a major impact on morale. This whole affair was ill-advised from the start, and I, for one, am glad it's over. While you were out, General Oliver arrived and briefed all senior officers regarding a change in our strategy. I'm not at liberty to divulge what was said, but I've been instructed to send you to him immediately. He set up his camp in the office area at the south end of this power plant. Dismissed.
Smirm.